Female streamers apparently can't fight the people who are spreading deepfakes of them. With streamer QTCinderella saying she planned to sue the creator of a deepfake site that hosted the photos, but now saying that her lawyers have advised her that she doesn't have a case. With QT calling the country's current legal framework disheartening, and stressing that these kinds of non-consensual photos have caused her severe body dysmorphia.